Guys, in this video we're gonna see how to solve the errors like EMP.dll not found in your software or game. In this case, the game is Red Dead Redemption 2. So these are the following errors we get. As you can see, when we go to game directory and try to launch it, we get errors. So to solve this, you can do method 1 here. Download EMP.dll from the internet and paste it in the game directory. Search EMP.dll, you can get the first link, and here you can download. You can simply copy this and to your game directory and continue. I will cancel it because I have already pasted and tried. So if this works for you, then great. So the method 2 is, you have to go to virus and threat protection. So we'll go to start menu, virus and threat protection. Here you can go to allowed threats, protection history. You can see all the threats related to Red Dead Redemption. This, in this case, this is my software, Red Dead Redemption 2. So all the quarantined, like this is a EMP.dll. I'll just restore it. Then this is not related to EMP.dll. This can be a virus, so I won't do this. If I have restored a threat, then let's try it again to run our game. And as you can see, it is running. Wait, let it load. So you can see the game is finally running. Please like, subscribe, share this video as much as possible.